weeks of production when we were shooting Contest, we were always singing. Both on and off set, we just had a really great time together. The producers saw this and thought that it could be another asset to add to the film. You know, it could be another way we could advocate against bullying and another way to add a special personal touch to the film. My song, Chatter, is it's my first original single, and it's sort of from my character Sarah's perspective. You know, so much of bullying is just chatter. It's just white noise. It doesn't matter. It's just words. You know, it's not what you should be listening to. It's not what's important to listen to. You should be listening to those voices that are there to build you up and celebrate who you are, instead of those voices that are trying to tear you down. Yeah, the song has a really great message about not only about bullying, but just anyone who's going through a situation where they may feel discouraged and trying to encourage them to, you know, have hope and look at the bright side of things. Yeah, for me, writing a song is all about the interplay between the lyrics and the music itself. You know, sometimes the song can come from anywhere. Really, it can come from something someone says, something I hear, something I see, an emotion I feel in the moment, or an emotion I see someone else feel. Songs come to me, they can come to me at any time, really. Sometimes right as I'm about to fall asleep, I'll think of the perfect lyrics or melody or something, and I just have to wake it up and write it down. Or, you know, I'll be hanging out with friends and something will hit me, or doing homework or watching a movie or anything, and I'll just have to run and grab a notebook or a sticky note or anything I can find around me and find a guitar and just start writing, just so I don't lose that little sparkle that happens. I love writing music. It's something I've always had a passion for, and I'm so happy that everybody gets to hear my first original single, Chatter, in the movie Contest. So I'll be sure to check it out. And stay tuned for more music soon, and let me know what you think. Thanks, guys.